You're technically halfway through this first season. Well, that'll be convenient. And it's the start of prey season. Yeah. I know that. I don't think I need you. I like having 5 of everything. It's not including anything I need or am aware that I'm gonna want to need for quests. That's on top of that. Yes, hi cat. Also gathering that can partially be done at home, because there are berry bushes. Some of them are in places where you can't actually get to. Now, the berries aren't worth much, and the, like, juice, whatever you can make with them, are also not worth much. But you can still make stuff with them and use it. And I just hold on to all of them, because when it gets to the point where I can be making stuff out of them, and holding on to that, then, you know, that's more useful. Alright, well, let's ditch you. Oh. And deal with that now, just in case. Oh yeah, and berry seasons actually give you a reason to go this way. there's actually a thing you can do in here somewhere. I fell behind on when my computer was, well, after Gladys died. Hi! There we go. Now the rest of this week is just talking. Alright, well, let me do the poking. Town. I don't actually need to go back and forth right now. Because that one's one of the ones that does sometimes fruit. Not all the berry bushes all grow berries at the same time. Berries are one of the reasons why one of the two rings I end up wearing is one that picks things up from farther away. Hey, now I can make a second one. Still not enough to do a whole lot with, but it's something. That ring particularly helps with ones that can bounce off and go in the water. Essentially, you're going around hip-checking berry bushes. At least that's how I imagined it, because, you know, you're shaking them hard enough for them to just drop the berries. So. Season is very good for making progress on leveling that skill. Oh, right. I'm still catching up on this one. I'm still catching up on podcasts, and one of the ones I follow says who, has started making it a thing of actually talking about this game, because Maureen has been playing it, and got Dan into playing it. It does get to a point where I start unloading them, but I guess I can just hold on to 50. I will keep you. At least we're getting a good diversity of trash. It's like in have a recycling machine. They turn into slightly more useful trash. This is not the kind of gotta catch them all, I think anybody had in mind. At least I still get credit for it. Not as much experience as if I caught, you know, fish. Worth something, which is, you know. But it's also, part of that's also just how many of them I find because of all the bushes and double berries. And woob. And that is another day.